Tonight, the president of the Baltimore County Police Union is facing criminal charges. This follows an incident involving a gun last week outside Cole Weston's home in Parkville. I-Team lead investigative reporter Jane Miller is live in the newsroom with the details on that. Jane.
Donna, Cole Weston is charged with second-degree assault and reckless endangerment. The charges stem from the encounter Weston had last Wednesday night with the driver of a commercial sedan. The driver says that Weston accused him of drug dealing, reached into his car, slapped him against the face, and stuck a gun in his face. A 911 operator also reported Weston sounded drunk. Weston was charged today and has been suspended with pay.
His police powers have been suspended, and he will be placed in an administrative position pending the outcome of this investigation. The police department's internal affairs investigation will be ongoing.
Weston already holds an administrative position as union president. The charges filed in Baltimore County today follow a review of the incident by the Harford County State's attorney. The Harford County prosecutor will also prosecute the case. That is all being done at the request of the Baltimore County State's attorney, Scott Schellenberger, who wanted to avoid any appearance of impropriety. Reporting live tonight from the newsroom, I'm Jane Miller, WBAL-TV 11 News.